Well, got a few things done in the interim. Feel pretty good about my house, you know. Made some improvements, put in a nice stone floor, got more storage, built some stuff. I found a bunch of nice stuff. I got some diamonds. I revamped my garden, and I also put a
Yeah, I really
wall.
haven't done much.
Oh.
Yeah, I just haven't done too much.
I felt like out of everyone, you. What? What have you done? What did you do? What you?
I mean,
But I've only been. You. I have
what?
beet. I have a beetroot garden. What is this? What is this?
What is specific, my friend?
Turn around. What is this?
Oh, this is Tesla Incorporated, and you can rent items you may need. It's still under construction. Would
Oh.
you like a fun little tour of Tesla factories?
Sure, I'm still a little disappointed in the naming decision.
Yeah, so you nice little Tesla fountain there. Come on in. You're right, you have a Model S.
What?
Our employees are down there below, that's what you're hearing.
I'm not gonna
Yeah.
ask any questions.
A Model S right here.
Wow.
And the Cybertruck right here.
This looks very expensive.
Yes.
How much would
Comes
one of
with.
these cost you?
Probably a donkey.
He built Tesla. He did it. Somehow, Tesla's already a thing that existed. But somehow he managed to build it and make it better than what it was. Unbelievable. Item rental. The gall. Item rental. Like, you pay to have it and then you gotta give it back. That's insanity. Well, that somewhat outshines my little wall. I got a chicken coop.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Stupid Elon Musk, stupid Shrek, and stupid donkeys, dumb. Can't
Everything
believe
okay?
this. No, yeah, everything's fine. Everything's great. I can't believe it's stupid. I can't afford, like, any of those things.
Well, that does seem to be a you problem.
Yeah, no kidding. I'm like a farmer, and you're building Cybertrucks. There's a slight disparity between the two. All right, I got something planned for today's itinerary. In this, our little totally legit survival multiplayer,
Right.
we need to go to the Nether and follow kind of the standard procedure for this game. Now, normally I'd be offering you armor and such,
Right.
but I have a feeling that that's kind of superfluous at this point. Am I correct in assuming that?
Well, to see what my shop offers.
So I'm gonna go
That
ahead
is
and
good.
just build my stuff.
Yeah.
And then we're going to repair that portal that's out in that field. Is the purple stuff that's on the obsidian, is that okay?
Yes, I don't think you can use that type of obsidian, though. You're looking nice and armored up.
Yeah, all legit too.
Same.
Obviously. I need to go get a diamond pick real quick. I have
Okay.
the supplies to make it, and I'm sure you do as well.
I figured I'd just kind of let you do it.
What is this? Were you
Oh,
afraid
you're
were you afraid I'd lost it? Ow. Okay, now I'm seriously... Yep. Ow.
Yeah, that.
Yeah, you poisoned me. Were you trying to poison me? Ow. Okay, yes, I'm being healed. Miraculous. Ow. Well, now let's see if this works. Hey, I did it. I mean, what are you doing? What is this? What is this? Why? I'm gonna go in now, and we'll see how this goes. Great. Okay, first things first. Holy crap. What is this? I'm already hearing the noises that you don't want to hear in this game.
Actually, we got super lucky.
Is there a fortress nearby?
It's not necessarily a fortress, but literally right next to our spawn is the new Nether, castle. And it's super freaking cool. It is like right over here.
Oh, okay. Even better. If I fall, I am very dead.
You let me know if you fall, okay?
I think I should be fine, as long as I don't hear a ghast. The number of times that I've been shot, just no-scoped by a ghast, off of something I was building into lava, I can't even... count the number of times that's happened.
And now you can look at what I was building.
Well, thank you. If I see something horrific, I'm running.
Well, it's just a massive dome with literal gardens of lava.
Yeah, that sounds horrifying. Gardens of lava does not sound fun.
I'm gonna tell you, you've got a lot. Oh, yep, a lot of those guys. Whatever, I just got an achievement for.
Are they hostile?
Well, I'm in creative, so I could not give you a real answer.
Because I know the zombie pigmen aren't.
But I got your back.
Okay, great. Ooh, a lantern. Oh boy, okay. These guys. Oh, yep, they're evil.
I just healed the bad guy.
I'm about to die because he hit me once and I am almost dead. I'm dead. Hold on, I'm coming back.
You are?
Yeah.
You lost a good bit of your stuff to the lava.
Yeah, I figured.
Here.
Just give me what you got. I mean, this is good. I didn't get my breastplate back, but that's okay. And I'm missing some... Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, is this a fresh one? That's a fresh
one. It's from the store.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Do away with the arrows. That was a really bad idea with good intentions.
I don't think it actually hurt me. At least I don't think.
It said I shot you with an arrow. Here's this. I didn't give you this. This is yours. It wasn't mine, at least.
Oh, yeah, that's mine. Aha! Get wrecked, fool. Whew!
Alright, I'm gonna go in it. Alright, yeah, you're gonna die.
There's a lot of them.
Four. Careful, don't swing.
Nether used to be frustrating and difficult before they added all the stuff. Some people maybe said it was boring. I was always terrified for my life every time I went there.
Just remember, there's a whole new set of armor now, so it's like, we gotta cater to everybody.
I suppose, but your average player ain't gonna get that stuff, probably. But these guys are tough. Ow! This fool? Are you kidding me? Where did he come from?
You do have fires?
And just gonna take everything in this chest. Everything. Go, 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 go. Okay. There we go.
Yeah, crouch down and don't fall. It's direct drop. Gardens of lava.
Just pools of it. What
yeah,
even?
Look across at the dome. Look across at the dome. In
wow.
the dome, it's literally, this is actually one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Huh. I'll actually have to get in here. This is really freaking cool. It's terrifying as a survival player.
I
but
lost,
for me, it's pretty freaking cool.
I lost my freaking diamond pick.
come to the store when you're done. And...
Uh-huh, I'm sure. I should probably head back because I don't have a pick. I can't mine through this stuff.
Whatever you do, don't drop down that massive hole I just created.
Good advice. Yeah, solid yeah, advice. Yeah, piglins are kind of the worst. And back I go. Well, I got a nice little...
Buddy! We have a buddy!
Hey! You're looking at him. You know him. You love him. It's Hank, the Tesla man.
Hank can't be leashed, so...
Well, no. I don't think that's how that works. If you had a boat...
I don't care that much.
No, seriously, you get a boat. I think you could Hank... get him in there.
No, Hank's gonna have to deal.
You could make Hank a little shop.
You know, I... kind of already over the Hank thing.
5 seconds. Well, today's been a day.
Yeah, I think that's a good episode.
I'm going to bed.
I'm, building infrastructure. Thank you.